Hello, everyone. Welcome to Morning English. This is Cecilia.
Hello, everybody. This is Summer. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
今天呢，给大家送个超棒的福利，早安英文会员课程的七天免费体验权限，只有十个名额哦。同时呢，大家也可以加入早安英文的 Telegram 社群，来群里和我们一起交流。社群地址和七天会员的免费领取链接都放在评论区了，欢迎你来。
Alright, actually, Sissy, today we're gonna talk about something that's quite emotional and sentimental.
Emotional and sentimental. Mm-hmm. 今天的话题看来比较沉重啊。What is it?
Just weeks ago, we lost a legendary Hong Kong actor, 吴孟达。
I know. The sad news always caught me off guard. I always see him on screen as an uncle, sometimes naive, sometimes even silly.But now the uncle is no longer there, and I am also no longer young.
对呀、啊，我觉得我们这一代人都是看着他和星爷的电影长大的，对吧？
嗯，
一直觉得他是个大叔，但是真的不知不觉，大叔变成了大爷，然后就离开了我们，然后我们自己也 no longer young, 就不再年轻了。
But as a comedian, I think he left us more laughter than sadness.
That's true. His laughter will last forever.那我们现在要做的我觉得就是记住大叔的笑声，然后感谢呢他给我们曾经带来那些欢笑。
嗯，那我们今天就和大家一起来聊聊这位无冕的喜剧之王吧。
嗯，
我们刚刚说达叔是无冕的喜剧之王，对吧？
嗯哼，
He's the uncrowned king of comedy.
对，这个皇冠呢我们就用 crown, uncrowned king of comedy, 就虽然没有真的皇冠，但是早就实至名归了。
Like we said before, he was a legendary actor, which was a big title held by many media.
嗯哼，Legend 就是传奇嘛，然后 legendary actor 大名鼎鼎的非常著名的演员。 You know, not many actors can call themselves legendary.
嗯，那有的媒体报道用的是 legendary 这个词，还有的用的是 veteran 这个词。 Veteran actor 意思就是资深的演员。
对，这个 veteran 可以指老兵，也可以说一个人啊非常资深， very experienced.
I think he definitely deserved all the compliment.His movies with Stephen Chow really accompany the growth of our generation.
Right. 他们电影陪伴了不止一代人成长吧。我觉得我爸妈还有我全家都很爱看他们的喜剧。然后刚刚这个 Sissy 提到了 Stephen Chow, 大家应该听出来是谁的名字了吧。其实就是星爷的英文名啊 ,Stephen.
Yeah, and I think 吴孟达 was best known for co-starring alongside Stephen Chow in many popular films.
嗯，星爷和达叔他们一起演了20多部很经典的电影啊。像这种一起出演啊，我们可以用到这个动词啊 ,co-star.
嗯 ,we all know the word star as in twinkle twinkle little star.
怎么还唱了起来？那这个 star, 没错，做名词啊，我们都知道是星星，对吧
?Right.But it can also be used as a verb. If someone stars in a film, they're one of the main characters in it.
对，这个 star 其实还可以做动词，就是主演这个意思。比如我们说星爷他主演了少林足球，就可以说 he starred in 少林 soccer.
所以这个 co-star 就是一起出演的意思。
Mm-hmm.
They co-starred in many popular comedies.
对。不过其实在电影里面啊，星爷肯定还是主角嘛，但达叔就是最鲜艳的那片绿叶了。
最鲜艳的绿叶不是如花吗？
这该怎么接下去？如花是最鲜艳的那朵花。
Alright, you're right.
其实我刚刚是想说啊，达叔就是最优秀的配角之一。
That's doubtless. He's the golden supporting role.
对。我们前面说主角嘛，可以说 leading actor, leading role. 那配角其实用的就是支持 support 这个单词，所以是 supporting actor. 如果是女配角，就可以说 supporting actress.
Do you think he's okay with being the supporting actor for most of his screen time?
You know, he was asked that question before, and he didn't care, saying with the help of the supporting role, the protagonist will play well.
所以他是自己甘愿做绿叶，
对，
那这也是为什么看他和星爷的搭配呢，就会觉得特别的有默契，太经典了哈。Their cooperation on screen has become a classic for many people.
对，那这样讲这个默契啊，是谁 ？Do you think we are also in sync?
Totally. 因为讲到默契呢，我第一个想到的表达和你一样，也是这个 in sync. 这个 sync, S-Y-N-C. 意思是同步。比如说，机器的声音和画面同步 ，the soundtrack is in sync with the picture。也可以说两个人很同步 ，in sync with somebody。
Right, like Summer is in sync with Cecilia.
Yeah.
All right, and I know there is another phrase we can use, on the same wavelength.
Wavelength 就是那个波长波频、
mm-hmm.
所以 on the same wavelength 也是有默契的意思
对那我们说回达叔和星爷啊虽然他们真的是很有默契但其实在拍完少林足球之后他们真的就没有一起合作过了、
But you know 达叔 was asked before if he would work with Stephen Chow again on a film and he replied I'm not dead yet and he hasn't retired. There'll definitely be a chance.
所以还是想一块合作的只是现在可能真的没有这个机会了。
Actually, in recent years, 吴孟达 had been quite active in the Chinese mainland. In 2017, he participated in the science fiction film The Wandering Earth.
Right. In this movie, he's also the golden supporting role. 就是他在2017年出演了那个流浪地球对吧、The Wandering Earth.然后在电影里面呢达叔也是一片非常鲜艳的绿叶
但是演技是真的棒哈、
是
他其实不仅演技好啊还特别的敬业
How?
You know as a sci-fi there were a lot of action scenes and he had suffered from heart failure he fainted due to lack of oxygen
这么危险吗就是拍电影的时候因为是科幻片嘛、科幻片就是 sci-fi science fiction film 然后里面就会有很多动作戏 action scenes然后因为他身体不好然后因为缺氧还晕了
People worried about him but he pointed out that The Wandering Earth was an excellent script and was willing to contribute to the development of Chinese science fiction films so he insisted on finishing the movie's filming
电影好剧本好 a good script 所以他要坚持完成 insist on finishing the filming That's how he started from a nobody to somebody
对虽然有时候达叔扮演的是小人物虽然他是绿叶但是他一样要做到最好这就是老戏骨
没错 And he once said Life is but a dream 他之前采访就说过说人生就像是一场梦那我们也真心希望达叔呢去到了一个更美好的梦中
不知道大家对于达叔哪个角色印象更深刻呢啊，欢迎大家和我们留言哈分享达叔给你带来过的快乐Let's make his laughters last forever. That's all for today's podcast. This is Cecilia.
This is Summer. See you next time.
Bye.
今天的节目就到这里了。大家别忘了去评论区领取我们的福利——早安英文会员课程的7天免费试听名额，只有10个，先到先得。最后，大家如果想加入我们的听众群，也可以在评论区置顶找到我们的 Telegram 社群地址，欢迎你来玩。
This podcast is from Morning English.
学口语就来早安英文。